Good afternoon, I'm Matt Johnson with the Anew Real Estate Group at Keller Williams Premier Realty, and this is your Woodbury Weekly Update for Monday, August 17th, 2020. Today we're going to talk about a couple of numbers of real estate around town and a couple of events, but first the numbers. Active inventory slides 4%. There's only 213 homes for sale right now in the city of Woodbury. That's down over 150 units from last year at the same time. While the pending number increases 5%, 220 homes currently under contract. We listed 37 homes for sale last week and sold 43. That's a list to sale ratio of 116. Now, if you remember last week, we only had a 64% list to sale ratio. You combine those two numbers, we're at 80%. That's higher than this time of year typically anyways. So we're having a very strong delayed spring market, just like we've talked about many times before in this video. I want to tell you about two events coming up with the Chamber. The first one is the Business After Hours on Tuesday evening. That's going to be down at Third Act Craft Brewing, and due to their spacious patio, our seating is unlimited. Previously, due to coronavirus, we had kept the number of participants to 25, but it is unlimited this time around. Be sure to sign up on the Chamber website, and that's from 4:30 to 6:30. And then there'll be a ribbon cutting on Thursday afternoon at 4 o'clock. A new Spanish immersion type preschool that is opening up over across from City Hall on City Center Drive. It's called Alma for Ada, and they'll be doing the ribbon cutting at 4 o'clock on Thursday. Fast forward a couple hours, Thursday night, I'll be at the Starlight Cinema. The doors open at 7 o'clock, entertainment 7:30. The movie this week is Aladdin, and that'll begin at dusk. If you have any questions about what's happening in your neighborhood or what homes are worth, I'd be love to be a resource for you. I'm Matt Johnson from Keller Williams at 651-775-7515. Thanks, and we'll see you around town.